Discerning it, then you in for heavy turbulence. The Holy Spirit keeps the furnace lit. Thank you for granting us repentance. We fully acknowledge our dependence on you as we take your word to the streets with the vengeance. Cause cats come into this world serving the death sentence. Crime rate, evidence of a depraved mind state. Cause sin got them hypnotized like chloral hydrate. They're high off of opiates. Grimy associates procreate inside a kaleidoscope of hate. We inundated with vivid imageries of obscenities that left infiltrated ministries obliterated. But my God won't stop until sin's eliminated. On that day, the hardest thug will shake intimidated. As surely as a popular TV series is syndicated, through the resurrection, Christ's claims were vindicated. While philosophers analyze it and then debate it, a 5-year-old can see that's what the scriptures indicated. Asking if God is responsible for all things created is similar to asking. Asking,
are those twins related?
I've been elated ever since my hard heart was penetrated. By the grace of God, I've been regenerated. The second coming of Christ, that's a locked bet. So until then, I got my clock set to not yet. My God can take a scandalous cat, passing out crack, turn him into an evangelist that's passing out cracks. Me without Christ, that's like playing Scrabble without a brain. A battle without pain. Seattle without rain. While MCs cackle and shout, profane babble about cocaine. I brag about my God who strengthened Samson without Rogaine. We advance in his clout and domain, and his grace is enough to get me dancing without Soul Train. Jesus Christ, the immutable, indescribably.